Here she is. This is Isabelle. She's a beautiful Limousin cow, which is a bit posh because she comes from France, and what's more, from a very good family. Now, she's broken all records recently, become something of a celebrity in the farming world by producing an incredible number of calves. There's Sally, Simon, Sean, Shirley. Well, I won't go on because altogether she has 12 sons and 7 daughters. But how on earth can one cow produce 19 calves? Well, fertility drugs are given to some really good cows because the farmer wants more good calves from her. The normal practice for the cow is to have just one calf. Even twins are considered something special. 1 year ago, Isabelle was given a fertility drug to make her produce more eggs. And after her mating with Flash, a prize bull from down the road, she produced an amazing total of 27 fertilized eggs. The vet then gently removed them from inside her. Next came the difficult bit, because these eggs had to be transferred, one by one, to 27 other cows who were all ready to become mothers. After 9 months, 19 of these foster mums gave birth, and this is the result, Isabelle's instant family. And because these calves have such an impressive pedigree, they're worth a small fortune, £20,000 to be precise. That's just over £1,000 each. This process doesn't harm Isabelle at all. In fact, it could be carried out about 6 times a year. So using fertility drugs, Isabelle could produce 450 calves in her lifetime.
And if you're wondering why all the names begin with S, it's because each year calves are registered with a different letter. And this year's letter, if you can hear me, is S. Doesn't seem right to me. Why isn't there one called Stephanie? It's just not fair.